The emotional center of the Matthew Passion is Erbarme dich, Peter's plea for forgiveness, having denied his Christ.
In comes the violin announcing Erbarme dich, and the violin, with no words at all, can convey in a way that the human voice could not convey, this concentration of lamentation, of grief, of contrition, of utter abject horror in a way, and yet taking on to a spiritual level, because the voice line of the violin becomes an agency of compassion and of forgiveness. And that's before the singer sung a note.
After the St. Matthew Passion, Bach's relationship with his masters began to fall apart. In 1730, he wrote what he called an Entwurf, a memorandum to the Leipzig Council, complaining bitterly that he could no longer operate. He hadn't sufficient musicians and too few of quality to perform his work.